Today, a judge decided that Jorge Barahona, who was accused of killing his 10-year-old daughter, is incompetent to stand trial. Police officers found the girl dead on Valentine's Day in 2011, wrapped in plastic and soaked in chemicals in the back of Barahona's truck along I-95 in Palm Beach County. The girl's twin brother was found badly injured but survived. Barahona's wife, Carmen, pleaded guilty to first-degree murder and aggravated child abuse charges. A judge sentenced her to life in prison.